All right, today we're checking out the Steve Miller Band. We're listening to the song Rockin' Me. Let's get into it.
Okay, what's that look on your face?
I don't know what it is. I don't know. Like the voice.
Okay.
I like it.
Okay.
But I don't know why. And it's like, it sounds like the vocals are almost country.
Right. Yeah, definitely.
You know what I mean? It's confusing me. I don't know where to put it, but right? I like it.
It sounds like a coworker. You know what I mean? You know what I'm saying? Coworker voice.
Coworker.
Yes,
voice?
Like what just like relatable, but not your relative. You
Ooh,
know what
like
I mean?
Pretty familiar.
Pretty familiar, almost like your friend, but not your friend.
Okay.
You know what I mean? But yeah. It's in that space of like they would qualify for all these things, but it's not. You know what
yeah,
I mean?
Yeah. So I guess you guys, what's that face? I guess I was just kind of confused. I don't know. It's like I don't know. It's just like you know.
It's comforting. It's
yeah,
definitely
but,
comforting.
But I like the vocals.
So I could be with my sweet baby, yeah. Keep on a rocking me, baby. 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 Baby, baby, baby. Keep on rocking.
Rocking me, baby.
Keep on a rocking. Rocking.
Song, you know, I wonder, you know that song Footloose we listened to?
Mm-hmm.
Like, gotta hang loose, Footloose. Do you think they got inspiration from this, like, this riff?
Oh, see, I don't remember the riff. I don't know.
Oh man, I feel like I could just hear the.
Yeah.
I could just hear it a little bit, just a little bit.
It's possible. I really just listened to the vocals the whole time. I was trying to figure it out.
Okay, what'd you figure out?
No, nothing. Oh. I was wondering, did you hear it? Like, did you hear what I was saying? To me, it sounded like almost country. It had like a little, like,
yeah.
Not even really a twang.
Right?
I don't know, but there was something.
What if he's from, like, North Dakota?
Twangy. What?
What if he's from North Dakota?
What does that mean?
North Dakota! It's just a
no,
little
not
bit.
Like that. You know, he's like, I went from Phoenix, Arizona. Like, it's a little something there.
A little. Is it Southern country or is it Western country?
I don't think it's country, but I'm saying it reminded me of it. Like, it was almost. It was like in that direction. There was something in the voice.
Dang. I don't know. I don't know. I don't think it's really Southern rock. Not really.
I think it's classic rock.
Yeah, you know what I'm saying?
But yeah, I don't know. That's why I was honestly just like studying the vocals. It's like, what is it? It wasn't during the chorus.
Yeah.
During the chorus is more rock singing.
What if you never figured out? What if like you could listen to
it? Well, it's not really something to figure out. It's something just to take in.
Oh, okay.
But sometimes I take things in. I like to analyze it. Like, oh, what is it? Why do I like it? What's that
but
sound?
But you can't figure it out.
Yeah.
So you just ruminate on it.
Yeah, but it's really nothing to figure out. It's just something to think about, something to ponder.
Okay.
Like, oh, why do I like this voice? You know, had a little something there.
A little something there. A little.
It did.
Coworker. It did. Familiarity.
I don't know. Tell me, man, what do you know?
What do you know?
Me and my boys on the road. You the go. She told me, boy, you the go. Like, I don't know. But I don't know.